I finally let George off the harness. And now he's going crazy for these treats. He's trying to dig in the bag and get to them himself. I still haven't put the sheet on my bed yet. I'm being extremely lazy. So aggressive. He just wants all the treats. He's addicted. Give you two more and then you're done. No instructions. Chill. And there's definitely some bad ingredients in here. Like red 40, yellow 5, blue 2. I'm sure there's so many other here, like things in here that are no good. Like, what are these chemicals? Copper sulfate. Right, I lied. There's not even any instructions on here, like how many to give your pet. But my pet just, like, wants all the treats. Doesn't tell you how many you should give your pet. Oh god, look. 2 treats for each 1 pound of body weight. Do not exceed over 10. It's probably definitely had at least 10. Just, like, it won't stop. Right. I gotta stop. I'm gonna hide these from you. Nope. No more. Gotta find these on Amazon for real. No more. No more. No more. My bubbly. Happy Pulsar. Oh, by the way, he actually escaped out the harness in the house. And that's when I decided to say fine, because he was lying around the house like a goof butt. Being a goofy butt. Just like, what the fuck? There's no more treats. Like, man. He wants them so bad. I didn't even fully read those instructions. He's determined. Look. Oh. Naughty.